fully and vividly live in the present is also to be acquainted with the fact that it's expiring as we live through it. There is pleasure in understanding.
Life is, it's the anti-force.